Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix the system cannot find the drive specified error. Step 1. Run System File Checker SFC Scan. Open the search menu and type CMD. Right-click on Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. If prompted by User Account Control UAC, click Yes. In the Command Prompt window, type the following command. Press Enter and wait for the scan to complete. This will scan for and repair corrupted system files. Step 2. Run check disk utility. Type the following command in Command Prompt. Press Enter. If prompted with a message saying the volume is in use, type Y and press Enter. Restart your computer to allow the check disk process to run. Step 3. Let the disk check process run. Upon restarting, Windows will automatically run the disk check. Do not press any key to skip the process. Wait for the process to complete. The system will repair any disk-related issues. Hopefully, this method has resolved the issue. You should now be able to access the specified drive. Thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial.